no matter what shape your stomach's in. Shape your stomach's in. When it gets out of shape, take Alka-Seltzer. Alka-Seltzer relieves the flutters, calms the nervous feeling, relieves heartburn, relieves the stuffy feeling, and relieves a headache. Fact is, today, in 1966, nothing works better than good old Alka-Seltzer. Nothing.
Hatch of some species.
Cut. Spicy meatballs, Jack. Sorry.
Take 28.
Out, Tony.
And action.
Mamma mia, that's a spicy meatball.
Cut.
What was the matter with that?
The accent.
Cut.
Meesy, micey, ballsy, ballsy.
Cut.
Take 59.
And action. Jack.
Sometimes you eat more than you should. And
Jack.
When it's spicy besides, mamma mia, do you need Alka-Seltzer. Alka-Seltzer can help unstuff you, relieve the acid indigestion, and help make you your old self again.
Mamma mia, that's a spicy meatball.
Cut. Okay, let's break for lunch.
Get set.
That was a pretty good vibe for a change. What was it? Blueberry time?
Yeah, blueberry. First contest, kid? Follow me. This is Alka-Seltzer. Gets rid of that stuffy feeling. When you've been on the circuit as long as I have, you'll know. See you around, kid.
Next time you overeat, take what the guys who overeat for a living take. Alka-Seltzer.
Our first home-cooked meal. I'm glad you liked it, dear.
I'll say. Honey? I've never seen a dumpling that big.
Well, I considered making a lot of little ones, but I wanted to impress you with something that would really stick to your ribs.
Right about where it stuck.
Hmm?
I said I'm sorry I couldn't finish the whole dumpling. It's a shame to throw it out.
I froze it. The meal wasn't on the heavy side, was it, honey?
I told you, my darling, it was perfect. Just perfect.
Let's see, what would you like for tomorrow? Stuffed crab surprise. Cream duck delight. Is it beginning to rain, dear?
No. Mm-hmm.
Marshmallowed meatballs. Sweet and sour snails. Oh. Yum. Poached oysters.
What love doesn't conquer, Alka-Seltzer will.
Did you ever think of me once? Once in my life.
Control yourself.
You say one thing, your stomach says another.
We don't get along. Heaven knows I've tried.
Sure, he's tried. He gave up hot tamales. Now he's on a new kick, pepperoni pizzas. And I was just getting used to hot tamales.
I like pepperoni pizzas.
Do you like heartburn? Well, you're going to get it every time you eat a pepperoni pizza. And that's a problem.
Gentlemen.
And the way he stuffs himself at his mother's.
You've always hated my mother.
Are you going to start that business all over again?
This isn't going to get us anywhere. Obviously, you've never tried Alka-Seltzer. Now, you can't can't expect him to give up the food he loves. Man does not live by bread alone.
Oh, please.
And you, when you eat spicy foods, when you overeat, help your stomach out. Alka-Seltzer has alkalizers which will calm your upset stomach and neutralize excess acidity. It even has a pain reliever for your head.
Listen, that's not my department.
You take care of him, he won't bother you.
Well, I'll try, if you will.
All right, now let's see if we can find first. No, that's not it. No, believe me, it's in there somewhere.
No matter how rough you treat a rebel, it's awfully hard to hurt it. A survey of professional driving schools shows that they use more of our cars than any other kind.
How am I doing?
A lot better than yesterday.
Turn left.
I can't do it while you're watching me.
Okay, turn left.
No, here.
How does it feel the first time out in traffic, Mr. Moss? Mr. Moss? Mr. Moss?
Look out for the truck!
What truck?
The Rebel has held its own against some of the worst drivers in the world.
Should I turn the windshield wiper on?
At this point, it looks like the Rebels are going to outlast the teachers.
Hey, Javelin!
Hey, you want a drag?
I got a bowl of goldfish on the seat.
We at American Motors never had the reputation for building hot, sporty cars. Then we built the Javelin.
Hello, mon ami. You wish to race with me?
No. Merci.
Very well.
It can go from 0 to 60 in 7.86 seconds. Now we have the reputation for building hot, sporty cars.
Watching a kissing film here, you're watching the results of a very controlled experiment. The participants have been given something strong to eat, salami, cheese, pizza, and then each has sprayed his mouth with a new aerosol spray that freshens breath. It's called Speakeasy. It fits into any pocket or purse so you can use it whenever you need it. The conclusions seem pretty obvious. Now, if you'd like to be part of our little experiment, all you need is a piece of salami, Big Easy, and a willing partner.
Dear clumsy bellboys, brutal cab drivers, careless doormen, ruthless porters, savage baggage masters, and all butterfingered luggage handlers all over the world. Have we got a suitcase for you?
Today we celebrate the first glorious anniversary of the Information Purification Directives. For the first time in all history, a garden of pure ideology where each worker may bloom, secure from the pests, obeying contradictory thoughts. Our purification, of course, is more powerful a weapon than any fleet or army on earth. We are one people, with one will, one resolve, one cause. Our enemies shall talk themselves to death, and we will bury them with their own confusion. We shall prevail.
On January 24th, Apple Computer will introduce Macintosh. And you'll see why 1984 won't be like 1984.
Here's proof of the amazing sticking power of the new Band-Aid plastic strips with Super Stick. Band-Aid plastic strips stick to you better than any other bandage. Look, no other bandage before Super Stick could lift an egg just by touching it. A Band-Aid plastic strip can. And it stays stuck, even in boiling water. What's more practical, it stays stuck to you better than any other bandage. In the hottest, soapiest dishwater, your Band-Aid plastic strip stays snug and neat. It won't loosen in water. No other bandage gives you Super Stick. No other stays on so well. And here's proof of the amazing sticking power of the new Band-Aid plastic strips with Super Stick. Made only by Johnson & Johnson, the most trusted name in surgical dressings. Band-Aid plastic strips with Super Stick.
What are you going to be when you grow up, Humphrey?
I'm going to be a big-time Hollywood actor,
you know.
How about you, Louie?
I'm going to be a great horn-playing singer someday. How about you, Fiorello?
Yeah, I'm going to be the mayor of New York.
Oh, no, how about you, Casey?
I'm going to be in the World Series.
Yeah, what are you going to do, Barney?
Yeah, Barney.
Yeah. Well, I don't know. You're all going to need clothes.
Cigars from Benson and Hedges. Cigars from Benson and Hedges.
the disadvantages of the new some getting used to. Benson and Hedges 100s are the new longer filter cigarettes. Three puffs longer, four puffs longer, maybe five puffs longer than king size. Once you get the hang of them.
America adjusts to the new longer Benson and Hedges 100s. Across our great nation, Benson and Hedges 100s have torn shirt pockets and burned newspapers. The cigarette that's longer than king size, three puffs, four puffs, maybe five puffs longer than king size, has put our entire nation to the test. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, Yankee ingenuity has triumphed.
Hey, get all those too.
I'll just break the ice with a flick of my beak.
What I want to call my chick, all I do is flick my beak.
Flick of the beak, sir.
Why just light up when you can flick your beak? It's smooth, easy on the thumb, and you get thousands of flicks from a single beak. The beak butane.
Stop flicking your beak.
I won't say goodbye.
No, don't say goodbye. It sounds so permanent.
It's only for a very short time. Look after yourself.
I will.
Bird's Eye Roast Beef Dinner for One. Roast beef, cream potatoes, peas, and Yorkshire pudding. Especially handy for people who aren't used to being on their own.
Braniff International hostess meets you on the airplane. She'll be dressed like... She'll be dressed this way. After dinner on those long flights.
Baggage handling is a very important part of running an airline. And we at Braniff are always checking to make sure things go smoothly. This week I'm sending myself to St. Louis. The idea is always to keep the baggage ahead of the passengers. But we never treat the baggage like baggage. We're fast, but gentle. Gentle? This is the most boring part of my job. Let's face it, in here, if you're not a suitcase, there just aren't any kicks. The home stretch. This year, we've cut our average delivery time from 9 minutes to a breathtaking 6 minutes, 5 seconds. Possibly a new world's record. Gee, I wonder what's keeping the guy who's supposed to pick me up.
Roger, Manhattan. Continue descent to flight level 80.
Roger, Heathrow. Descending to SL80.
Oh.
Manhattan, that's correct. Contact radar director on 120.4.
Roger, Manhattan. Continue to 2,000 feet. Reduce speed to 170 knots.
Every year, more people choose to fly with British Airways to more countries than with any other airline. In fact, every year we bring more people across the Atlantic than the entire population of Manhattan.
Manhattan, you are clear to land. 28 right.
British Airways, the world's favorite airline.
During the next 60 seconds, this toothbrush will brush 200 up and down strokes, about as fast as you brush your teeth by hand. Now let's try the Broxident automatic toothbrush. This is how long it takes the Broxident to brush 200 up and down strokes. There, 200 in less than 4 seconds. So if you take a minute to brush your teeth, instead of 200 up and down strokes with an ordinary toothbrush, you get 3,600 with a Broxident. Because you brush with an ordinary toothbrush, but you brush with a Broxident, the automatic toothbrush from Squibb. That just about sums it up. But we can't end this commercial till we've finished doing 200 up and down strokes by hand, as promised. We've asked you to put on a short sock, the length most men wear, and Burlington's new mid-length sock. The mid-length uses Lycra in a very special way so it covers your shins, yet can't slip. Can't get that sloppy look. You can't make it fall down. Make Burlington's new mid-length sock fall down. Your shiny shins will never show. Burlington socks, just one part of Burlington Industries. If it's anything to do with fabric, we do it at Burlington, and we do more of it than anyone in the world.
You know two reasons I left the North Pole? Feist, the fraught, the crest, with all the fruity flavors. Second, I ain't too hot on the ice, man.
Cresta, in 5 fruity flavors.
It's fraughty, man.
On your last trip, did you discover what the Earth people eat? They eat a great many of these. They peel them with their metal knives. Boil them for 20 of their minutes. Then they smash them all to bits.
They are clearly a most primitive people.
For mash, get smash.
Mom, Mother, will you listen? He's a baby. He isn't an idiot or insane or anything. There's just some things he won't be able to do. Cerebral palsy. It means part of the brain doesn't work. And it also means part of the brain does. He can be trained to do things, you know?
It's nobody's fault. Why do you always have to have somebody to blame? But listen, maybe you better not see Helen today, okay? Because that isn't the kind of help we need just now. Oh, I'll call you later. I just had a baby. Have a cigar.
You help a whole family when you give to United Cerebral Palsy.
Your cinzano bianco, signora.
Thank you.
Ah, yes. Gracias.
Ah, due?
No. Mine was a cinzano as well. Ah, now that's better. Oh, can't you just smell those Italian wines? Suffused with herbs and spices from four continents.
Why,
being boring. Oh, sorry. Sorry. Getting your head down, sweetie. Jolly good idea.
From the house of Cinzano, Cinzano Bianco.
Shiny hair is irresistible. If you haven't got it, buy it. Clairol sells it in this little tube, and it's called Vitapoint Cream Hair Dress and Conditioner, a hair shine cream that disappears. All it leaves behind is shine. For irresistibly shiny hair, there's nothing quite like Vitapoint by Clairol.
This is the foot that kicked the skate, that swung the door, that hit the vase, that tipped the plant, that pushed the light, that struck the picture, that toppled the table, that knocked the radio, that scared the dog, that bumped the chair, that shoved the piano, that collapsed the wall, that belonged to the lucky guy who was insured by Continental Insurance. Continental doesn't just insure the ordinary things that can happen. We can even insure the things that just can't happen. But they do. Look for your Continental agent in the Yellow Pages.
Anything that comes with lemon in a slice. Fancy cocktails that are shaken and not stirred. Drinks with cherries in that make you look absurd. With your finger cocked to leave your friends impressed. Anything that ain't a pint of courage best. Mine's a pint of best.
Mine's a pint. Remember a pint of best. Courage do.
Cracker Jack in the big pass-around pack for when the gang gets together.
There's only one Acapulco. If you can take it, you may never leave it. Fly to the fun and charge it on Eastern's Charge a Trip plan.
Fly Eastern, number one to the sun.
Okay, Eunice, travel plans. I need to be in New York on Monday, LA on Tuesday, New York on Wednesday, LA on Thursday, New York on Friday. Got it?
Got it.
Got it. So you want to work here? What really makes you think you deserve a job here?
Well, sir, I think on my feet I'm good at figures and I have a sharp mind.
Excellent. Can you start on Monday?
Yes, sir, absolutely, without hesitation.
Congratulations. Welcome aboard. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. And in conclusion, Jim, Bill, Bob, Carl, Fred, Lowe, Dork, Adolph, and Ted, business is business. And as we all know, in order to get something done, you got to do something. In order to do something, we got to get to work. So let's get to work. Thank you for taking me. Petey did a bang-up job. I'm putting you in charge of Pittsburgh.
Pittsburgh.
I know it's perfect, Petey. That's why I picked Pittsburgh. Pittsburgh's perfect. Petey, may I call you Pete?
Call me Pete.
Pete.
Is Mr. Schnittler here to see you?
I'll have to wait 15 seconds.
Can you wait 15 seconds?
I'll wait 15 seconds.
Congratulations on your deal in Denver, Dave. I'm putting you down to deal with Dallas. Don, is it a deal? Do we have a deal? It's a deal. I got to go. I got a call coming in. Hi, Doc. Just dealt with Don.
In this fast-moving, high-pressure, get-it-done-yesterday world, aren't you glad there's one company that can keep up with it all?
You got a deal. Good. I'm putting you down to deal with Dick. Dick, what's the deal with the deal? Are we dealing? We're dealing. Dave, it's a deal with Don, Dork, and Dick. Dork, it's a deal with Dave, Dick, and Dave. Don, it's a Dork with Dick, Dave, and Dick. Gotta go, Dave. Disconnecting. Gotta go, Dick. Disconnecting. Gotta go, Dan. Disconnecting.
Federal Express. But it absolutely, positively has to be there overnight.
And on top of that, I have only 6,542 days, give or take a few days, to retirement.
Yes, I'd like to send some express mail letters to
We you. Don't go there. And with the insurance plan and other little tidbits, that adds up to a nice little bit of change, don't you see?
What about...
We don't go there. Evelyn and I, you know Evelyn? We have a nice little piece of land picked out only 3 blocks from the Putson Tee Golf Course. You play golf. They have the most wonderful salad bar, I kid you not. And Fridays, it's all you can eat night. Evelyn says I eat too much as it is. We don't go there either.
At Federal Express, we go to thousands more cities and communities with our overnight letter than the post office goes with express mail. So now when you have to send an important letter, you don't have to deal with the post office. The overnight letter from Federal Express, when it absolutely positively has to be there overnight.
This is a man whose life depends on his car. He's Remy Julien, Europe's greatest living stunt driver. In Europe, there are 50 different kinds of cars to choose from. Yet in the more than 100 films Remy Julien has made, he's done more stunts in Fiats than in any other car. And the Fiat he prefers above all is this one, the Fiat 124. A family car. This is Enzo Ferrari, the Ferrari who makes some of the fastest and most expensive cars in the world. Of course, for his own personal use, Mr. Ferrari drives something a bit more practical. He drives a Fiat 128. When it comes to cars, you can't fool a Ferrari.
Figaro, 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 fig
Figaro, bravo, fortunatissimo, 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 every heart. Apro, figaro, bravo, lobismo, apro, figaro, bravo, lobismo, fortunatissimo, 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 every heart.
Can be keeping him.
Pardon, Your Excellency, but the people, they grow restless.
But my sunglasses! I can't find them! Where are my sunglasses?
Major Armando, we have a pair of missing sunglasses to find.
Perhaps I should inform the people that His Excellency is unavoidably detained.
Foster grants sunglasses seem to do strange things for some people. Put on a pair and they seem to have just a little more self-confidence, a little more power.
My people!
Is that good? Sometimes I think he loves cheesecake more than he does me. He's a fanatic. But with this cheesecake, a girl can understand. I mean, it's really great. It's something new from Jell-O. Jell-O cheesecake mix, which includes a real cheese filling and a graham cracker crust. Oh, that's great. Because you don't bake it. You just mix and chill, and it's ready to serve. Is that great? Well, it's really great. Oh, and it's really creamy cheesecake. Is it creamy? Well, it is. It's very creamy. And it's new Jell-O cheesecake mix from General Foods. Really great cheesecake with no baking. Do you like it? He likes it.
Oh, will you get that, darling? Oh, honestly, nobody does anything in this house. Hello? Hi. Listen, I can't talk right now. Let me call you back. What? She did? Look, I'll call you back just as soon as... She did? She didn't. She did? She would. So what did you say? So what did she say? Out loud? Well, what do you expect? She's just like that. They're all congratulations, yeah. Mm-hmm. Certainly one thing.
Why not get an extension phone in your kitchen?
So
it costs less than an egg a day.
Oh, I really didn't even know what to say to her.
Happiness is a cigar called Hamlet. The mild cigar from Benson and Hedges.
We have received a number of letters, mainly we imagine from non-beer drinkers, who doubt that Heineken refreshes the part other beers cannot reach. So we have devised this simple test to prove the Heineken claim. All the men, as you can see, are totally exhausted after taking Caesar water skiing this morning. There is not a spark of refreshment in any of them. So we give those on the left the cold Heinekens, and those on the right a selection of other beers popular at the time. Then we strike up the band, and immediately the Heineken has the desired effect on the road, if not on the boat.
Stop! Stop! We're going round in circles.
Providing, we believe, conclusive evidence that Heineken truly refreshes the parts other beers cannot reach.
The water in Mallorca doesn't taste like what it ought to.
No, no, no. The water in Mallorca don't taste like what it ought to.
The water in Mallorca doesn't taste quite how it should.
Mallorca.
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 Oi, Dale, any danger of some refreshment in here?
Here you are. Get your laughing gear in there.
Oh, golly. The water in Mallorca...
What's that?
...don't taste like what it ought to. Oh, gosh. The water in Mallorca don't taste like what it ought to.
She's cracking. She's only cracked
it. You're absolutely wrong.
Heineken refreshes the parts what other beers cannot reach.
Heinz doesn't separate the way that other leading ketchup does. It's richer, thicker, the way only Heinz can make it.
Hertz has a competitor that says they try harder. Probably because they can't talk about anything else. They can't talk about having a lot of cars to offer their customers because they have only half as many as number one. They can't talk about convenience because they have only about half as many places to pick up or leave a car. They can't even talk about price because they charge just as much as number one. So they make a big thing about trying hard, about clean ashtrays, about all the other services a customer should expect. Automatically, Hertz regrets that we had to do this in public. But it had to be done. Rent a new Ford from Hertz. We're number one.
One best rooms in the hotel, you know. They got everything you need here. It's a nice, comfortable bed. You're probably tired. You travel a lot, I imagine, huh? Are you a salesman? That's a nice room, though. You'll feel comfortable as a diner down the street. Hey.
This was once a dynamic, aggressive businessman. What happened to him was a business trip. Since morning, he's gotten lost, rained on, delayed, and generally shoved around. Businessmen, Hertz would like to help a little. If you're a stranger in a big city, we'll give you a book that tells you how to survive in that city. So you won't get lost, we'll give you maps. If it rains, we'll give you a raincoat. If you run short of cash and have a Hertz charge card, we'll give you $10 and tack it onto your rental. And we'll give you a good Ford that won't add to your problems. Heaven knows, problems are one thing you already have enough of.
Hello, Nobby. I bought you some Holston pills. Most of the sugar turns to alcohol, you know. Look at the head on that.
Too big.
Maybe I should slant the glass a bit more.
Slant? You do as I tell you.
Well, keep your hair on, Nobby. I'll save this for you till you get out. When is that?
9 more years and 6 months in this hole.
Oh. Well, seems a shame you let it go flat then, doesn't it?
Time to.
I'll bring you another one to look at next week, Nobby! Nobby! Dear!
This has been a Holston Pills production.
Stop on round would be old Ma Peggotty's place. 'Twas like taking Brad to the top of the world. 'Twas a grind right back though. I knew Baker at Afcatlon and doorsteps about always ready. There's wheat germ in that loaf, he'd say. Get it inside your boy, and you'll be going up that hill as fast as you come down.
Ovis still has many times more wheat germ than ordinary bread. It's as good for you today as it's always been.
It has beaches. It has mountains. It's mysterious. It's obvious. It's twilight. It's sunlight. It roars. It giggles. It's tranquil. It's exciting. It's wet. It's dry. It's hot. It's cool. It's wild. It's tame. It's real life. Even though it's a dream world. That's Jamaica.
Like your new dog art, right? Here, boy. Up, up. Down. Sit. Heel. Doesn't do much, does he?
Fancy a drop of John Smith's? He just needs the right motivation.
John Smith's Bitter. A tough act to follow.
Now again, the Laura Scudder's Noise Abatement League pledge. I will not roller skate in the hall.
I will not roller skate in the hall.
I will not crack my knuckles.
I will not crack my knuckles.
I will not drop my combat boots on the floor.
I will not drop my combat boots on the floor.
I will not dribble my basketball down the stairway.
I will not dribble my basketball down the stairway.
I will not practice Little League cheers before 11 a.m. on Sunday morning.
Practice Little League cheers before 11 a.m. on Sunday morning.
I will not encourage dogs to bark or cats to yowl.
I will not encourage cats to bark. I will not encourage dogs to bark, cats to yowl.
I will not kick tin cans.
I will not kick tin cans.
I will not slurp my soup.
I will not slurp my soup.
And this I do willingly.
And this I do willingly to compensate for the noise I make when eating Laura Scudder's potato chips, the noisiest chips in the world.
You see, I was standing outside my mouse hole the other day when all of a sudden, along comes this cat. So quick as a flash, I turned into a dog.
A rough rough.
But the cat turned into a dragon. So I turned into a fire engine. How's that? And then he turned into a submarine. So I became a submarine-eating kipper. I said a kipper, not a slipper. Thank you very much. But he turned into an anti-kipper ballistic missile. So I turned into a missile cruncher. Crunch, 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 crunch. Just in time to see him change into a very, very big elephant. So do you know what I did then? I turned back into a mouse and I gave him the fright of his life. Just like that.
Внимание, внимание! Это классное объявление от профессора Шмидта.
Sniffles, sneezes, stuffy nose. Don't let him go on a spree.
Hey, is this one of those new turbine cars?
No, it's an Edsel.
Hank, look at this.
I need a muffler.
Mister, the last time we saw a muffler for that was back in 63.
Welcome, sir, to Gilmore's, home of gracious service. Hit it, men.
All I need is a muffler.
Hold it, men.
Did you ever think of trading cars?
I have something I might be able to put in sideways. Say, I need a...
I know you do.
Well, do you have...
No, I don't.
Do you think the people...
They used to. Hey, why don't you...
I tried them.
Oh, yeah?
Thank you.
Gas stations install mufflers as a sideline. At Midas, we do it for a living. We have to do a better job. So when you come to us for a muffler, we'll have the muffler you need for almost any kind of car you're driving.
This demonstration is being brought to you by Mobil. We are going to put a car on the roof of a 10-story building and then push it off to make a simple point. If you drive at 60 miles an hour and hit something, it's exactly the same as driving off a 10-story building. And it will get you to exactly the same place. The morgue. When you drive fast, remember, this is how it is. But it doesn't have to be. At 60 miles an hour, you need 366 feet to stop. If you leave 366 feet, you make it. If you don't, you don't. We at Mobil hope you'll remember that fact. Our business is to sell you gasoline and oil, and we want you to be around to try them. We want you to live.
I'm going driving with my baby. I'm gonna love her till I die. I'm going driving with my baby. We're gonna fly. We're gonna watch that old speedometer spin right up to the sky. I'm going driving with my baby. We're gonna fly. She's gonna move right up to me and make me feel like a great big guy. I'm going driving with my baby. We're gonna fly. And if we die, we die together, so don't nobody cry. I'm gonna love, 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 love her until I die, die.
We at Mobil sell gasoline and oil. We are in favor of driving and in favor of love, but not at the same time. We want you to live.
At 35 degrees below zero, this is what you can do with a banana. This is what happens to a freshly cut rose. And this is premium motor oil. At 35 degrees below zero, this is what you can do with Mobil 1 motor oil. Mobil 1, the oil that saves you gas, helps get you going even at 35 below. This is the oil that saves you gas. But it does more. It can take you
from New York to London to Paris
to Sweden
to Tokyo
to Hollywood
and back to New York.
25,000 miles without an oil change. Mobil 1. The oil that saves you gas and more.
There's only one Broadway. It's in New York.
I love New York. I love New York. I love New York. I love New York.
Let's check it out.
I love New York.
introducing I Love New York Broadway Show Tours. 16 specially priced packages of shows and hotels. For a free booklet, see your travel agent or call toll-free 800-331-1000.
I love New York, especially in the evening.
Yes, sir. I only want the best on my newspaper.
Oh, they're the best. Adam Raphael, political writer. Because of his investigation, two parliamentary select committees have been set up. Clive James, he won the Television Critic of the Year award, sharp as a razor.
Sport.
Oh, another award winner, Hugh McElvaney, sports writer of the year four times, and the photographers won prizes, too.
Who's this, White House?
Oh, no, sir, that's Catherine Whitehorn. She writes books, etc. One clever lady.
Good work. Where do we hire them?
Problem, sir. See, they all write for The Observer. I tried everything. They just won't move.
Then we'll have to buy the newspaper.
I already did.
The Observer. You can't buy a better Sunday newspaper.
I call smile, everybody, please. Smile.
Waste of time if you haven't taken a light, really.
It's all right. This Olympus is completely automatic. It works out the light, and you just click the shutter.
Oh, it's okay for snaps, but just you try and enlarge them. You see, the trouble with these small cameras is the lens.
No problem. There's a Seiko lens. They use it on the Olympus OM-1, one of the best cameras in the world.
Well, I suppose they're all right for you boys, but you wouldn't get a professional using one.
Do you know who that is?
Who?
David Bailey.
David Bailey? Who's he?
The Olympus Trip. So simple, anyone can use it.
Well, girls, your last day at the Zermatt School for Young Ladies. And your final and most important lesson. How to spend Daddy's lovely money. Checkbooks open, girls. Pens are ready. No, 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 Felicity. You couldn't possibly go shopping in Knightsbridge with one of those. A pen with style, a pen with elan, a Parker Lady in white rolled gold. Knots just seem to roll from its tip. Signatures flow with a flourish. Now then, all together, girls. Yes, Celia?
Madame, does one spell pence with an S or a C?
I don't think you need worry about that, my dear.
The Parker Lady in white rolled gold, £9.95.
Of all the unmitigated gall, you claim you fixed my roof and it leaks worse than ever. I have pots all over the house.
This gentleman is using the new Parker Touché. It writes loud because the Touché is no ordinary pen. The tip is a soft plastic called Fibex, so the Touché slashes across the page, meaningfully, recklessly. It has a temper of its own. The Fibex tip is replaceable, and it comes in three widths, loud, hysterical, and violent, and uses regular Parker ink cartridges in 12 furious colors. Do not use a Touché unless you really mean what you're saying.
Again, very truly yours, Alvin B.
The Parker Touché. Mightier than the pen.
If you want to get into the Peace Corps, here's your first test. If you think the glass is half empty, forget it. If you think it's half full, you might be the kind of person we're looking for. It all depends on how you look at things.
Pepsi, the choice of a new generation.
Government standards would allow me to call this a grade A chicken, but my standards wouldn't. This chicken is skinny, it has scrapes and hairs. The fact is, my graders reject 30% of the chickens government graders accept as grade A. That's why it pays to insist on a chicken with my name on it. If you're not completely satisfied, write me, and I'll give you your money back. Who do you write in Washington? What do they know about chickens?
When you eat a Purdue chicken, you have no idea how much work has gone into it. My son Frank eats, sleeps, and breathes chicken. He works inhuman hours, 15, 16 hours a day, to bring you the quality you've come to expect from Purdue. You might wonder what drives a man like this. I'll tell you, me.
Something left out of your life.
If you took all the roads Governor Rockefeller has built, and all the roads he's widened and straightened and smoothed out, if you took all those roads and laid them end to end, they'd stretch all the way to Hawaii. Hawaii, and all the way back.
Tea was just for weak little old ladies. Not Salada. It's the tea you can make strong. Just steep the tea bag a few minutes instead of a few seconds. Salada doesn't get bitter. It's blended from choice Ceylon and Indian teas. It gives you a deep, rich, stimulating brew. And you thought tea was just for weak little old ladies. Try Salada.
Perhaps this one to start with?
Could be a little fuller.
Fuller? This is my favorite. The aroma. Now let us see about the right size.
If you could choose a cigarette that suited you.
Number 43.
At a price that suited you. The chances are you'd end up smoking senior service extra.
Try one, sir. It suits you, sir.
Yes, I like it.
A Senior service extra.
It's you, it's you.
3 and 9 for 20.
Southern Airways believes that no man should be subjected to the indignity of being labeled or treated like a second-class citizen. Which is why, when you get on a Southern jet...
Hi, Mr. Gill. Sit anywhere you like.
You'll find no curtain separates the peasants from the nobility. No one takes the legroom from you and gives it to someone else. On Southern, there's only one class of service, and it isn't second.
You're watching a dramatization of how real we think the picture is on Sylvania Color Television. The question was how to tell you in a way you'd remember.
Last year, the Tonka Toy Company ran a commercial to parents about broken toys. In it, children told their parents how their toys got broken. One said, an elephant stepped on it. We wondered what would happen if an elephant stepped on a Tonka toy. A toy shouldn't break just because a child plays with it.
This little box has been built with Union Carbide super insulation, which isn't much to look at. Just a layer of paper, a layer of foil, a layer of paper, and so on. As thick or as thin as you need it, enclosed in a vacuum. But when it comes to keeping something cold or hot, or keeping something from getting cold or hot, it's 25 to 100 times better than anything we've had before. 1 inch of super insulation inside the walls of a railroad tank car can keep liquid hydrogen at 420 degrees below zero all the way from New York to Los Angeles. A half inch of it can be 2,000 degrees hot on one side and cool to the touch on the other. I'll tell you what, you could put a super insulated container of coffee in your freezer and take it out a month later and it would still be hot. If you don't think it's as good as we say it is, watch the birdie.
When it starts to rain, a friendly road can suddenly turn into a slippery... slithery monster. That's when you need rain tires. Really need them. The rain tire. Made only by Uniroyal. But what's it like when the sun comes out? Just wait till you see how it corners. The rain tire. Because you never know when it's going to rain.
Have you ever wondered how the man who drives a snowplow drives to the snowplow? This one drives a Volkswagen. So you can stop wondering. Volkswagen Karmann Ghia is the most economical sports car you can buy. It's just not the most powerful.
There's a little country in the Middle East with just about the most oil of any place in the world. And therefore, just about the most money per person and the most cars per person of any place in the world. But regrettably, very few Volkswagens. With all that oil, who needs a Volkswagen because it doesn't take much oil or gas? With all that money, who needs a Volkswagen because it doesn't cost much? And with all that parking space, who needs a Volkswagen because it's so easy to park? So a country like this doesn't need Volkswagens. But what about an underdeveloped country, like America?
Okay, Gianni, are you ready for your lesson?
I am ready.
Good. Face a slide, please. Now, Gianni, the big house holds more people than the little house. Which one costs more?
The big house.
Very good.
Okay.
Next, please. Now, Gianni, the big suitcase holds more things than the little suitcase. Which one costs more?
The big suitcase.
Very good.
Okay.
Okay. Next, please. Now, Gianni, the big refrigerator has more cubic feet than the little refrigerator. Which one costs more?
The big refrigerator.
Very good.
Very easy.
Gianni, next slide, please. Okay, Gianni. The big Volkswagen station wagon holds more people, carries more things, and has twice as much cubic feet than the little station wagon. Now, which one costs more?
The big Volkswagen.
No, Gianni.
No?
No.
No?
No. The big Volkswagen costs much less.
I don't understand.
I don't understand either.
It's all right.
And now the star of the 1949 Auto Show. The car of the future. The car the public wants. The all-new DeSoto.
The long skirts will be the next look on the fashion scene. The Studebaker will be the next look on the automotive scene.
So there's no doubt about it, next year every car in America will have holes in its side.
So demand to see if you're buying your next car for keeps is your nearby Packard dealer.
Longer,
lower,
wider,
the 49 Hudson is the car.
So Volkswagen will constantly be changing, improving, and refining this car. Not necessarily to keep in style with the times, but to make a better car. Which means to all of you, better mileage.
Of all the promises made at the 1949 Auto Show, we at Volkswagen kept ours.
Good afternoon, gentlemen. I'm from Volkswagen, and I've got a music problem.
I'm Ronnie.
I'm Johnny.
You got a problem.
We got a song.
Well, we're very excited about the 29 improvements in our 1972 Super Beetle. I thought perhaps a theme song.
We did car gigs.
Yeah. Improvement number one, The compression ratio has been optimized through dish pistons.
Dish pistons optimized compression ratio.
Oh, yes, sign up.
Oh. Got anything else?
Improvement number two, increased air inlet groupings. Number 18, an advanced manifold preheating system. Finally, improvement number 29, floating bearings for most mounting points. The most improved Volkswagen ever.
Kid, 5,000 canaries whistling the bluebird of happiness couldn't help you.
A Volkswagen Campmobile can take you away from it all. Away from overcrowded hotels and overpriced restaurants. To a new, more quiet world where few families have ever been. And when things become too quiet, and you're bored with it all, in less than 5 minutes, a Volkswagen Campmobile can turn into a station wagon and take you away from it all.
Mr. Jones and Mr. Crampler were neighbors. They each had $3,000. With his money, Mr. Jones bought himself a $3,000 car. With his money, Mr. Crampler bought himself a new refrigerator, a new range, a new washer, a new dryer, a record player, two new television sets, and a brand new Volkswagen. Now Mr. Jones is faced with that age-old problem, keeping up with the Kremplers.
This is a very fancy convertible, the most expensive convertible you can buy. This is a Volkswagen convertible, the least expensive four-passenger convertible you can buy. Now, which man would you vote for?
I, Max Felice, namely being of sound mind and body, do hereby bequeath the following. To my wife, Rose, who spent money like there was no tomorrow, I leave $100 and a calendar. To my sons, Rodney and Victor, who spent every dime I ever gave them on fancy cars and fast women, I leave $50 in dimes. To my business partner, Jules, whose only motto was spend, 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 I leave nothing, nothing, nothing. And to my other friends and relatives, who also never learned the value of a dollar, I leave a dollar. Finally, to my nephew, Harold, who oft-times said, a penny saved is a penny earned. And who also oft-times said, gee, Uncle Max, it sure pays to own a Volkswagen. I leave my entire fortune of $100 billion.
Standing shoulder to shoulder with immortals of science like Bell and Edison is Sven Buddy Makem III. While others dabbled in electricity and communications, Sven dabbled in toothpaste. His goal, to get the most Buddy Makem toothpaste out of the tube with the least amount of mess.
Professor, you must eat.
No, no.
You must eat.
Then, just when his life's work seemed doomed to stumbling failure, Sven stumbled into success. Yes, thanks to Sven and his magic key. Buddy Makem not only helps keep your teeth white, it keeps the mess off your hands.
If your wife won't let you buy a Volvo, let her drive one. That'll really do the job. Once she gets the feel of it, she might like knowing you're getting a car that, in most cases, lasts long enough to get people out of new car payments and into new furniture payments or swimming pool payments or fur coat payments. Of course, if she still seems to have some doubts, let her drive a Volvo with automatic transmission. She'll feel right at home in that.
The life expectancy of a Swede is 77 years, the longest on Earth. The Swedes have a passion for fitness, thinking perhaps the more they can endure, the longer they will last. The Swedish people expect of their cars exactly what they expect of themselves. So it's not surprising that the largest selling car in Sweden is a Volvo. In Sweden, Volvos have a life expectancy of 14 years. Volvo. We build them the way we build them, because we have to.
In 1956, Volvo had padded dashboards. 12 years later, all cars had them, encouraged by an act of Congress. In 1959, Volvo became the first mass-produced car in the world with safety belts as standard equipment. 9 years later, all cars had them, inspired by an act of Congress. All told, Volvo had six important safety features before they were required by law. At Volvo, we were committed to safety before it became mandatory.
It's crazy to let them go out on a night like this.
But she's waited months for tonight.
Mom, is that Jeff?
Hello, Jeff. Mrs. Stewart? Mr. Stewart?
Jeff.
Hi.
Jeff, do me a favor, will you?
Take my Volvo.
Over the years, safety has been an obsession with Volvo. Because of all the things that go into a Volvo, the ones we've always valued most are people.
Be careful!
Choice is no fun.
So everyone who wants choices is at Wendy's. Wendy's has a new light menu featuring light calorie salads, hot stuffed baked potatoes with many delicious toppings, six kinds of sandwiches with regular or multigrain buns, hot chili, and more. Having a choice is better than not.
Is next, swimwear.
Wendy's, there's no better choice.
During the calendar year 1966, we had 13 letters of complaint about your service from Whirlpool customers. On December 17, you promised to repair a leak in Mrs. Draper's washer and instead went to play poker. And on March 24, 1967, you were rude to Mrs. Myers at 112 Woodhollow Road. Stanley, We're very disappointed in you.
Whirlpool Tech Care is a network of 1,132 of the best repair organizations in the country, and we intend to keep it that way. That's why last year we drummed out 49 of them. At Whirlpool, you shape up or ship out.
All right, now, pressure's off. 2 minutes to go. No!
Raymond!
You idiot! Put your hat to the game plan we talked about! Come on! Never mind the tarp. Make that block stick!
Make it stick!
No!
This is critical. All right, this is R-78, power reverse. I gotta get this into the ball game as soon as I can. This gotta...
Kalodny?
Pay attention. This is about as important as anything you're gonna do for this club.
Way to go, Kalodny! Way to go!
All right!
Xerox is applying its technology to all phases of communication. Whether it be in business, government, education, medicine, or even landing men on the moon. At Xerox, we're working to find new ways of getting information to people who need it. And most important, when they need it.
Here it is. Everybody gets one. Okay, terrific. Go.
All right. Yes.